And the next contestant to face the judges has travelled from her tiny village in Wales, hoping that this could be the chance to change her life dramatically. It's 18-year-old Lucie.
Thank you very much. I'm Lucie Jones, I'm 18, and I'm from a small village called Pentwood, just outside Cardiff. My little village has a couple of hundred people living there. We've got a village hall and a shop, and that's it. I've got the whole village behind me today. They're all rooting for me, but I really want to get out, and I want to get up there on the big stage.
And Lucie's mum and dad know how much this means to her.
Pentwood's a really great place to live, but for somebody like Lucie, who's got her eyes on the bright lights, this could be the way that she is able to move away and realise her dream.
And Lucie knows that today is the chance of a lifetime.
It is my ticket out of here, like out of the little village on top of a hill with all the sheep.
Just singing a pretty song with an OK voice isn't good enough anymore. You've got to prove that you're a star.
Today is the most important day of my life so far, and that's without exception.
Hi there, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Lucie.
Hi, Lucie, how are you doing? Okay, and where would you like to see yourself in 5 years' time?
I really want to sing. I just want to make people hear me sing and think, wow.
Okay, what song have you got for us?
Whitney Houston, I Will Always Love You.
You sure you want to do that song?
If I should stay, I would only be your way, so I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way, and I will always love you. Bittersweet memories, that is all I'm taking with me. So goodbye, please don't cry. We both know I'm not what you need.
Cheryl.
I actually loved the vulnerability in your performance because it makes me think that you don't realise actually how amazing you are. And I think you're one to watch, Lucie. I think you could be absolutely amazing. I think you could sing anything.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Some people were absolutely born to sing. You were born to sing. You tick all the boxes. And I predict everything's going to change for you from this day on.
Uh, Lucie, this is why we come to Wales. One of the hardest songs in the world to sing. You didn't try and impersonate Whitney, you just sang it your way. You're really likeable, Lucie. You're really, really good. I like you. All right, Danny, yes or no?
100% yes.
Cheryl?
Definitely yes from me.
Louis?
Absolutely yes.
Thank you.
Lucie? It's a full house. You're through to the next round.
This is my dream. I've never wanted to do anything else, and I'm like now one massive step closer to that.
Oh my God, that means so much to me. Thank you so much.
Well done, babe. That was really amazing.
Thank you.